Not today, but we killed a moth.
We accidentally.
Yeah, with my shoe, and he's over here, and I named him Robert, and now we're gonna bury him with a rock. See, his name is Robert, and he's dead. I killed him with my shoe, and then we're just gonna take a stick and bury him. Okay, so, we're making the hole. We're carrying him. I don't know if you can see, but we're gonna carry him onto his killer. He's twitching and moving. He's still alive.
But we have to bury him because he's going to die soon.
Just pick him up with your hand. Him down the deck. Now he's on the ground.
Now he's buried there.
We built a whole gift for him.
Let's just find something else to kill.
Well, yeah. yeah. My moth died.
Oh, MG, guys.